Welcome to Jegukang Corner. Form 1 Mathematics Chapter 13, The Pythagoras Theorem. Okay, today we are going to learn about the relationship between the sides of a right angle triangle. A right angle triangle has three sides. So we want to learn their relationship. So look at this diagram. ABC is a right angle triangle. Okay, from the line AB, we can form a square. B, we call it B. From the line AC, we can form another square, it's called R. And from the line BC, we form another square, it's called Q. So from here, we can get that if we want to get the area of R, then we must add the area of P and area of Q. To get area of R, we add area of P to the area of Q. So from area of R, the line is AC. So if it's AC square, so we get that AB square plus BC square is AC square. AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. The longer side AC. So this is called Pythagoras theorem. Okay, the longer side, when we square it, is another two sides. We add up another two sides. Okay. Look at the example. This is a right angle triangle PQR. There is one right angle on Q. So the longer side, or we call it hypotenuse, is PR. Okay, so when we square the PR, it is equal to PQ square plus QR square. The longer side. If we square the longer side, is another square of two sides add up. Okay, look at this example. So the longer side is opposite the right angle. Okay, is C. So we can get that C square is equal to A square plus B square. This is called Pythagoras theorem. So if you like my channel, please visit Jegukang Corner. Please subscribe, like, and share.